Son, Marine boy Park Tae-hwan swam his way to the 200-meter gold at the season's end event in Australia. While we were freezing over here in Korea, Park was beating fellow swimmers in the heats at the Queensland Championships in Brisbane. He won with a finals time of 1 minute 47.92 seconds, beating out Thomas Fraser-Holmes by more than a quarter of a second.